Hello everyone. So, we're closing in 3-7 here today. I'm back for another Friday video. Actually, it's been a few days since the last one. Since I made the last one, I almost uploaded it the first day, but upload time got messed up. I've kind of been actually trying, so now I'm being placed with actual good players. So after this I might have to go and lose like 50 rounds or so, get myself back down well. 50, but about 'Cause I'm glad I drank that big pot. Otherwise I might be dead. Just, I don't actually understand that I'll do such a thing. Oh, there's a medkit over there. Let's go. Let's go yoinky that. So if my game randomly lags, it's not my fault, it's just my internet's fault. This used to be the staircase. Trying to search ammo crates is a challenge, so it's kind of a tough-ish challenge. We have to figure out where they are. I'm close to finishing with this room. Previous game I found like a rare chest or whatever. Save this medkit. One more ammo crate, please. Get up on the floor, though. There's one more dynamite that I missed. Chest. Another medkit, that's very good. And an ammo crate, there we go. Perfect. Start heading. No, we're not actually that far, but just pop a few of the buttons. Plop as long as you can. No, I get it. My turn. Too many times, and I'm one a few times, but I've been very aggressive for kills. So.